Please stand clear. We're ready to go. to spend time repairing the damage to the car. Two laps of fuel remaining. We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. The Golden Boy, Bottas, and Lando Norris. With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid line up for the big race tomorrow.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. Are you feeling confident that you can take your qualifying pace into the race? Do you feel that you don't need to practice?
Yeah.
You scraped the walls a few times. Were you struggling for grip? Great. Well, that's everything.
I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
We're back once again beside the St. Lawrence River here in Montreal for the Canadian Grand Prix. The event first moved to a variant of this track back in 1978. It was won by none other than Gilles Villeneuve, the first Canadian to ever win his home race, and in whose honour the circuit would be renamed. We'll be seeing top speeds of around 210 miles an hour here at the circuit Gilles Villeneuve, with around two-thirds of the lap taken at full throttle. High-speed chicanes spell potential danger, especially at the infamous Wall of Champions. Watch out for overtaking into the hairpin and the final chicane. Alongside me to discuss all the action today is Anthony Davidson. Thanks for joining us, Ant. And tell me, you were down in the pit lane earlier. How do you think the track conditions are today?
Well, the surface looks clean enough, but I'm a little bit worried about the track temperature. It's pretty cool out there, which could give some teams difficulties when it comes to keeping their tyres in the right operating window. The cars out there that work their tyres hard and really put a lot of...
Let's run you through.
Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the ICE. Be aware that we will start to see a loss of power. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up.
Oh.
Bottas position, front of the pack, Bottas behind. The gap behind us is 2.0 seconds. They're on fresh softs. You have 4 laps till your pit window opens. 16 laps to go. Teammate by 8.9 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're in 12th. The time last lap was a 1:16.0. Gap to teammate behind is 9.2 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood, copy that. Stop today. One stop left in our strategy. You have 4 laps till your pit window opens. You're leading the pack. P1. Bottas is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 5.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Tire condition is still looking good. The pit window, you'll be on mediums. we're leading our teammate by 17.1 seconds. They're on old softs. They're in seventh. The time last lap was a 1 minute 15.9. Now we're boxing this lap. Nick is coming in for his stop. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Some wear on the MG UK. To manage this, we'll need to lower our ERS deployment mode. Exit now. After these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Gap to teammate behind is 13.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're in 13th. The time last lap was a 1:17.5. Pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go the distance. Our gap behind is 4.8 seconds. Strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. closing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Teammate by 18.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're in 12th. The time last lap was a 1 minute 15.7. Position, front of the pack, Bottas behind. Okay, the gap behind is 6.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. 5 laps till the end. They're in 14th. The difference is 20.5 seconds. The time last lap was a 1:15.5. Charger is on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Mind that front wing, it'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. No issues with tyre wear for now, keep taking care of them. two laps of fuel left. To teammate behind is 24.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in 11th. The time last lap was a 1 minute 15.9. On track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Just fantastic. You deserve that race win.
That's it then for another magnificent Canadian Grand Prix. And they've hung on to take a sublime victory here today. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalize on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.